good to go. Right, Alex Baker here from Kerrang Radio. I'm embarking on an expedition. I'm going to Wales to take part in a new U boot camp experience. So I'm just leaving, it's like 1 a.m, just finished the Alex Baker show. Feeling pretty knackered, but driving to Wales now. I think we're starting at 5 a.m. I don't know what they've got in store for me, but it's gonna be sick! Hold my days. So on the way down to Crickenall, where the new U boot camp's based, and well, apparently it's somewhere near there anyway. And we just had to stop, get some petrol and that, get a bite to eat. But obviously I wanted to try and say goodbye to the old me, because we've got boot camp ahead of us, like a week of activity. But kind of like...
So, 5 past 5, pretty much. And we're in Wales. Yay! At the meeting point. And the dudes from the U boot camp are going to come down and meet us. Is my eye pretty much completely closed? yeah, it's going to be probably one of the longest days of my life. Maneuvers start at 6. Maneuvers. What's that? Maneuver. Okay, so Monday morning, it's just like 6 o'clock or something like that. Just been on some mad run. And the Brecon Beacons. I can't believe how unfit I am. I can't believe how fit you are, Kev. You've been proper ragging it round. I'm absolutely shattered. I think it's going to be good though. I'm feeling positive about the whole thing, but my whole body's aching. I've only been doing it for about 20 minutes. So, still on day one, the sun's come up, and we've been going since what time? 5 o'clock?
Five.
So, feeling a bit knackered. Done running this morning in the Brecon Beacons. This place is pretty amazing, to be honest. but now we're going to do circuit training. I'm not sure what this is going to involve, but I'm sure it's going to be brutal. The dudes are putting us through our paces seriously, so watch this space, we'll see how it goes. Already knackered.
Well done,
honky-jokey
working!
Literally the worst thing ever.
Okay, troops, this is the training. The place is like Afghan on the hook.
Horse riding, yeah! It's not gonna be horse riding.
Let's go, Alex! As soon as he hits that red cone, the first cone, he should be going.
Good! Get it down, get him done. We've got one more. Come on, Alex, keep it going.
Big throw, Jamie.
Good,
run it up.
What are you starting on, Alex?
Tired.
Let's get it over there, then. Let's get it done. Come on, as quick as you can. Get 3 stations there. Jog it in, don't walk till you get to the start. All the way to your water. Come on, Jamie, let's do it. Good one, change your pace, Jamie. Come on.
That one.
That is the most tiring thing I've ever done in my life. Man, my throat's closing up. I don't even want to talk about it.
Oh, Christ.
one of the entrances in.
That was a hell of a walk.
It's good.
Another entrance up here where
you're not even sweating, are you?
I'll turn my light on.
Much easier to get out head first. So before I go out, my recommendation would always be to go in feet first, because then you'll be able to get back out. If you go in head first,
yeah,
and then you get stuck, yeah, then you really have got a difficult job getting back out. So, you know, that's one of my rules, is that if it looks awkward and I don't know where it goes, then try it feet first.
But yeah.
Put your light on your head.
Just had to pretty much swim through a good foot and a half of water to get out.
That was nasty, wasn't it?
That was horrible.
Step into it.
Okay.
Ready?
Straight in.
Don't jump.
Straight down, all the way down to your shoulders, please.
Go.
Down we go. Nice and low.
Go.
Yeah.
Into
the way.
Get your shoulders under. Get your shoulders under. It'll be better.
Finish middle one up.
Three seconds. That'll go.
Finish middle one up.
Can you look this
on the table, Alex? Alex, sit on the table.
Put your feet in.
And pull yourself in. Hands on the side.
Just do it. Just do it.
Breathe. You don't need to breathe. I'll breathe for you, okay?
Just do it.
Down we go. Down the shoulder. Down. Nice and easy. All the way down.
Go,
go, on, buddy. Don't need to breathe.
You'll love it. It's exciting, isn't it?
Nice and low. Can you go any lower?
No.
Still recording. Like pins and needles in there.
What the
How's it feeling, Alex?
Fucking horrible.
It's been in you for 5 minutes.
Why is this a good idea?
Why is it good?
You'll benefit in the morning.
Gets away from all the lactic acid building in your legs, yeah? It drives all the blood circulating, repairs all the capillaries in the muscles. And then it prepares you ready for pain tomorrow morning.
It does work.
Yeah, it does work.
So you like the water.
You can get your shoulders under. Yeah. Kevin is a lot better.
And boxing. Yep. Yeah.
Oh,
good effort.
Good boy.
Good. How are you feeling, Alex?
Not good.
What's wrong?
Was it two suspected heart attacks you've had so far?
Yeah.
It's nice when the cold water runs up your butt. Simpsons when we piss. Don't do that. It'll warm it up, though.
That's okay, guys, you can get out now if you want them.
Well done, boys.
Hide your modesty, Kev.
Step onto the table.
Well done, guys. That's your dunking. Just drop back. Drum, bum, drop back. This is Alex doing his ladylike game out of a barrel.
My legs! Oh, why? So, things haven't gone quite to plan, as you can tell by the fact that we're sitting in the car. New boot camp's wicked, and the personal trainers and the manager and everyone was amazing. The chef was amazing, the food was amazing, and I've learned so much about how to eat healthier and have a better mental attitude towards exercise, and also how far on my limits are. I thought like I could only run for an hour and that'd be it. Oh, I can't do any more, no more. But like yesterday, we exercised for about 12 hours in the day, and I hacked it. I didn't die. I'm still here. But today, just woke up and just felt so tired and my legs were so stiff, and we went out for our 6 o'clock run and I just practically started crying. Just couldn't hack it. I was feeling all dizzy, and we walked back anyway to the place, and I was chatting to you, Kev, mm-hmm, who's sitting behind the camera right now. He's here with me.
Hello.
And I just said, guys, I said, Kev, like, we've got to go. I can't hack it. And so I'm a bit disappointed because I would have liked to have been able to hack it, but it was just too hard and I couldn't hack it. So a little bit disappointed. And the worst part about it was that we just had to do a full-on walk of shame because we were trying to pack up and get out before the guys came back from the next training session. And because we're crap at everything, we even failed at that. So as we were leaving, they were all coming back and they were all looking at us going, and one of them looked like quite upset, and it was just the most awful feeling I've ever had. So all the guys were wicked. Hello to all the guys if you're watching this. You all I've had such a wicked time with you all. You're so safe, and all the personal trainers were wicked and really got the best out of us. But ultimately I hit a mental wall, and I just couldn't take it anymore. So there we go.